बाहरियां तो थैंक यू फॉर स्पेंडिंग योर टाइम टू डिस्कस AKR Corporindo सेकेंड क्वार्टर 2020 परफॉर्मेंस. द कंपनी हैज डिलीवर्ड वेरी स्ट्रॉन्ग परफॉर्मेंस डिस्पाइट अ वेरी चैलेंजिंग एनवायरनमेंट. व्हाट वर द की ड्राइवर्स बिहाइंड दिस परफॉर्मेंस?
यस, आवर टीम हैज वर्क्ड वेरी हार्ड टू मेंटेन आवर अर्निंग ग्रोथ मोमेंटम इन दिस चैलेंजिंग टाइम्स. Three key drivers of our earning are, number one, our trading and distribution business had two consecutive quarters of volume growth year on year. As you remember, we have been delivering high growth in fourth quarter 2019. We have been focusing on market segment where we have comparative advantages, particularly in comparison to the smaller players. Our trading and distribution are serving basic industry that have more resilient in these challenging times. Secondly, our regular contribution from Java Integrated Industrial and Port Estate has been good. This is coming from both land sales as well as lease income. And thirdly, our strict control over our operating expenses and our improved efficiency are contributing to our profit growth. I would like to add here that our performance should dispel concern about the impact of oil prices. We have stated in many forum and occasion that our business model are based on a pass-through formula of oil prices and foreign exchange rate. This way, we do not take any stock position on the volatility of the oil prices.
Can you please highlight which business segments were relatively more affected by social distancing and the negative GDP growth?
Both chemicals and retail distribution were impacted by the shutdown of factories and social distancing. However, both have reported strong pickup in the month of June, and we expect this recovery to continue into quarter 3, 2020. Our joint venture with BP is now moving into the next phase of opening dealers' own retail site. Inevitably, I believe negotiation with interested parties has been delayed because of this COVID-19. But we expect this to resume again in quarter 3, 2020, as social distancing is being eased gradually. We are in the process of finalizing agreement with PT Freeport Indonesia for utilities and other services.
And my third and final question is, what is your outlook for second half 2020? And specifically, which key risk factors that the management is monitoring more closely?
We will do our best to maintain the current volume growth momentum. Recent increase in farming quota by about 45% will support this effort. We are monitoring the news about potential cut in Indonesia of coal production and also the development of COVID-19 infection rate. But since we have been able to achieve a significant milestone in the first half of this year, we hope to be able to achieve our year-end target also. Chemical prices are expected to stabilize with higher oil prices. Thus, this is also supporting our gross profit growth. For GP, we are still expecting another land sales of another 10 to 15 hectare in quarter 3, 2020. We remain vigilant on credit quality of our customers. We will not compromise on this risk for the volume growth. Operating expenses are being monitored and controlled tightly. We have no hiring at this moment unless it is for critical position, and we have limited our travel as well as our marketing expenses. I would like to add here that our current performance is a testament to a stable and proven business model. Also, our product portfolio are comprising of essential products that are needed even in these challenging times. Also, our wide geographical presence in Indonesia, supported by the strong logistic infrastructure, give us a competitive advantage. And lastly, our hard work and experience of our management and employees to produce a strong performance is proven. This gives me confidence that we will maintain our business target and return on equity, both in near term as well as in medium term. I may want to add one more good news that our company has received a certification in ISO for the trading and distribution business of petroleum. This again shows our strong and our good teamwork of our management and our employee.
Thank you for giving time and giving us such a broad overview on ACARE performance in first half 2020, and best of luck for second half 2020.
Thank you very much.